County deputies are looking for a gunman linked to a deadly shooting. This morning, deputies found Milan Edhem Morshed with a gunshot wound in the 200 block of Flagstone Lane. Morshed later died at the hospital. So far, no suspect information has been released or any possible motive. If you think you know anything about this deadly shooting, call the Hoke County Sheriff's Office. Homicide's press release is they have released that information as well.